babe, going with you, babe. When I'm at my store, I definitely wouldn't miss a thing. When you're lost on your own and you're wondering if I'm following, just know wherever you go, I'm going with you, babe, going with you, babe. Luck of the draw, you, that's my lottery one. A gem of the rough, I could be your finishing touch. So wherever you go, I'm going with you, babe. If you fill my head with madness, good and bad, don't be the one who got away, got away.
Where you go, go with you, babe, go with you, babe.
And every night's been without your face has me shuddering. I color my words in a violet shade to hide the pain. And you go to look no longer, I beat that for sure.
Luck of the draw, you, that's my lottery one. Jam of the rough, I could be a finishing touch. So wherever you go, I'm going with you, babe, going with you, babe.
Japan has been really fun, and I'm just kind of exploring where we're staying at the hotel. We're right near the train station, so in the morning we have to get on the train about 9 o'clock. So breakfast in the morning at 6:30 with Sam and Kyle, and we'll head over to the train and make our way to Kiyosaki.
So we are here at XL Inn in Oyama, and we are on our first night in Japan. And you guys, it's so cool here. I have to say, my first impression of this place was that it was so organized and everyone seems to be sure of what they're doing and they know exactly where they're going. And sorry, I'm watching this TV. It's always cool to see how, you know, a different country displays their media. And that looks like they're very they're very into themselves, but not in a conceited way and not in a selfish way. They are very aware of their surroundings, and they make time. I guess they make space for others, and that's something I'm not really sure people in America would really relate to. But luckily in Hawaii, we are very aware of everyone else in our surroundings, so pretty cool overall. Really stoked about
this Pocari Sweat. James talked me into that when we were in Bali. And it's a healthy beverage that smoothly supplies the lost water and electrolytes during perspiration. So it's like electrolytes close to that of human body fluid, and it's really good for you when, you know, you're running around all day and catching trains and hauling all your luggage and stuff. But of course, you have OG cup noodles, big ass bottle of water, and chopsticks. But yeah, it's so nice to be here, and I will keep you guys updated with how things go tomorrow on the long journey to Hirosaki.